The basic settings will be set by the customer.
For testing, we add a 220-volt AC power supply. At first, we trip the ACB manually. Then, we trip the ACB with the help of the UVT. Afterwards, we perform a short time delay test and we see that the air circuit breaker trips almost instantly. Lastly, we perform a long time delay test, the ACB trips. It is now clear that the air circuit breaker is working successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.